As you are fully aware, according to the Penal Procedures Code, the hearing will be organized by its chairman, and any person violating the hearing order, the chairman of the session has a right to escort him out of the courtroom. If he continues, the Chief Justice has a right to hand down an order for his incarceration for 24 hours for violating the order of the session. I request you to observe quietness. The people, the great people of Egypt, the people of great civilization, in this trial, I request you to maintain calm, listen attentively, so that the Honorable Court Panel will be able to discharge its duty fully in a way that pleases Almighty God and our consciences. We are all meeting God with true hearts, and this is what we wish. May God guide our steps. God is our support.